Here is a question
from Lovnit
from Delhi,
and
he wants
and to know,
how do you see the role of women and youth in generation of alternative politics?
See, again, I would like to emphasize that neither Anna movement nor Swaraj Abhiyan is beginning of the politics or alternative politics. When I told you earlier that after 1980, the most of the popular movements were articulated not through political parties. When we talked about social movement, women movement, not only in India, all over the world, is one of the most powerful transformative movement of our times. And that movement is multifaceted, multidimensional, articulated and expressed through multiple organizations. So it is not a question of how do we view women's movement. It is, the question is how we relate to the movement. Movement is already there. That is one of the most transformative movements of our time in India and all over the world, globally. Lots of intellectuals and theoreticians and concerned citizens put great store in the women's movement, not only from the perspective of women, but from the perspective of positive societal transformation. As far as youth is concerned, I will say the same thing about youth, and particularly India being a young country, the number of young and educated young people are rising in great numbers. They will provide main dynamic for the social transformation in this country. Whenever any segment of population multiply very rapidly, that segment, by its rapid multiplication, becomes very important for the social transformation. This is a historical experience all over the world. And in India, you have rightly raised this question. I think these two movements, of course, there are a lot of atrocities against women every day. What we hear about this sex-related crimes are not only sex-related crime, that is repression of a social segment, very important social segment, that is reflective of great social transformation that is coming up in this country. And similarly, the kind of challenges and frustrations our youth are facing today, that is also symptomatic of the transformation that is about to come.